Hi guys, so Mylabris is a species of bristle beetle belonging to Melodiae family, known as Chinese bristle beetle or banded bristle beetle. It is used in traditional Chinese medicines. So here are the classification of this: kingdom Animalia, phylum Arthropoda, class Insecta, order Calyptera, family Melodiae, and genus Mylabris, and species depend on what you species are you taking. We'll talk about the morphology of the beetle. So adult beetles are black with large orange spots behind their head, followed by two wider orange bands. The adult of the species ranging from 25 mm to 34 mm long and 4 mm wide. The females are more longer than the males. Talk about the life cycle. So this species lay eggs in the soil in August, and roughly 40 days later in mid-September the egg hatches. The larva go through 5 stages before they mature into adult, the last being their overwintering stage, in which they spend 6 months in soils before pupating in May and emerging in June as adult. The development temperature range is 18 degrees Celsius to 34 degrees Celsius. The amount of time spent during their overwinter stage is determined by soil temperature. Let's talk about the geographical distribution. So these beetles, Mylabris beetles, is widely distributed in India and southern China. Let's talk about the impact on the environment. So when the population levels are very high of Mylabris beetles, they can become the pest of flowers of cowpea plant. They will destroy the flowers and chew holes in young pores. Mylabris beetles are traditionally used in Chinese medicine, as I told earlier, to treat tumors, carbuncles, scrofula, poor blood circulation, dropsy, pericarditis, and men's menstrual periods. But they have some side effects like abdominal pain, hemorrhagic shock. So guys, we talk about the medical and research use of Mylabris beetle in the next video. Till then, bye bye, and please subscribe my channel, like my video.